Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for being here today as we gather to remember and celebrate the life of Michael Jackson. It's hard to know where to start because his life was so extraordinary, so full of talent, triumph, and trials. Michael was more than just a singer, more than a dancer, and more than the king of pop. He was a global icon, a pioneer who broke boundaries, and a deeply complex human being who touched the lives of millions around the world. Michael Joseph Jackson was born on August 29, 1958, in Gary, Indiana. From a young age, it was clear he had a special gift. Those early years with the Jackson 5 set the stage for what would become one of the most remarkable careers in music history. Songs like I Want You Back and ABC were just the beginning, showcasing his incredible voice and undeniable charisma. Even as a child, Michael had a way of making us feel the music deep within our bones. But it was his solo career that truly skyrocketed him into superstardom. With albums like Off the Wall, Thriller, and Bad, Michael didn't just break records, he shattered them. Thriller remains the best-selling album of all time, and a testament to his immense generations. Quincy Jones, who produced Thriller, once said, "Michael was one of the hardest working individuals I've ever known. He was a perfectionist in the best sense of the word." His performances were legendary. From the moonwalk to his iconic glove, Michael's stage presence was absolutely electrifying. He had this ability to transport audiences into another world, where for a few hours, all that mattered was the music, the rhythm, and the energy that he exuded. He wasn't just performing songs, he was telling stories, sharing pieces of his soul with us. As Berry Gordy said, the founder of Motown, "Michael's talent and creativity brought joy to every corner of the world. Beyond his music, Michael was a humanitarian at heart. He used his platform to advocate for causes that he believed in. Whether it was through songs like We Are the World or his work with various charities, he genuinely cared about making the world a better place. And his generosity and compassion were felt by many." Michael once said, "If you want to make the world a better place, take a look at yourself and make a change." He lived by these words, consistently using his influence to support others. Michael's commitment to humanitarian efforts was evident in his extensive philanthropy. He supported over 39 charities, including the Make-A-Wish Foundation, the Elizabeth Taylor AIDS Foundation, and his own Heal the World Foundation. His efforts earned him multiple awards, such as the Humanitarian Award from the United Negro College Fund and the Peter Pan Children's Award for his work with children. Of course, Michael's life wasn't without its challenges. His immense fame came with intense scrutiny, and he faced personal battles that often played out in the public eye. Despite these struggles, Michael remained dedicated to his art and to his fans. He was a reminder that even those who seem larger than life are still human, with their own vulnerabilities and hardships. Elizabeth Taylor, a close friend of Michael's, once said, "He was the most giving, caring person I've ever met. And despite everything, he never lost his sense of wonder and joy." Michael's influence on music and culture is immeasurable. Artists across genres and generations have cited him as an inspiration. His impact on dance, fashion, and music videos can still be seen today. Michael had a unique ability to innovate and push boundaries. His creative genius will continue to inspire future generations. Usher once commented, "Without Michael Jackson, I wouldn't be where I am today. He made me believe that it was possible to be a global artist." Michael's artistry extended beyond his music. He was also an incredible visual artist, with his music videos often being mini movies that set new standards in the industry. His video for Black or White broke barriers with his message of racial harmony, and Remember the Time took us on a magical journey throughout ancient Egypt. John Landis, who directed the Thriller video, recalled, "Michael was a master of the medium. He understood how to tell a story visually as well as musically. And his innovative approach didn't just stop at music videos. Michael was a pioneer in the concert performances as well. His tours, such as the Bad World Tour or the Dangerous World Tour, were monumental events that set new benchmarks for live performances. Michael's ability to create a spectacle, combined with his unparalleled showmanship, left audiences around the world in awe. People all throughout the crowds, whenever they would see Michael, they would absolutely faint and be completely starstruck in his greatness." Michael's influence also extended to his fashion sense. He has unique style. From the single white glove to his military-inspired jacket, it made him a fashion icon. Designers and fashion enthusiasts continue to draw inspiration from his bold and innovative style and choices. Michael's look was as much a part of his identity as his music and his dance, making him a true trendsetter. Despite his larger-than-life persona, Michael had a humble and gentle side that was evident to those who knew him personally. He often spoke about his love for nature and for animals, and he was known to have a deep affinity for children. He once said, "I love to create. I love to make magic. I love to do things that are different, exciting, and new." This quote captures the true essence of Michael's spirit, a man who was always striving to bring magic and joy into the world. Michael's legacy is not only reflected in his music and philanthropy, but also in the countless artists he inspired. From Justin Timberlake to Beyonce, many of today's top performers have cited Michael as a key influence in their careers. Justin Timberlake once said, "Michael Jackson's music and performances inspired me to be the best that I could be." His impact is also evident in popular culture. Iconic moments such as his moonwalk at the Motown 25th anniversary show are still celebrated in reference today. The moonwalk, which became a synonymous with Michael, is a testament to his innovation and ability to captivate audiences with his extraordinary talent. As we remember Michael today, let's not only think about the entertainer, but also the man behind the music. A man who, despite his flaws and challenges, dedicated his life to bringing joy to others. Let's celebrate his contributions to the arts, his charitable endeavors, and the way he made us feel every time we heard his voice or watched him dance. Michael once said, "The greatest education in the world is watching the masters at work." And he was indeed a master. Mike Jack was a phenomenon, a once-in-a-lifetime artist whose legacy will live on forever. His music continues to bring joy, inspire, and move us. Today, we honor his memory, his achievements, and his spirit. Michael, for the music, the magic, and the memories, you will always be missed but never forgotten. I wanted to commemorate him by having a little dancey dance in his honor.
Bye.